Hello guys, good morning. I'm so happy you are here. I'm Rinske Dauna and welcome to my art channel. Last week I made two black and metallic paintings. They turned out amazing. If you haven't seen it, you can check it out here or better after this video. I said in this video that I'm gonna do a big one. That's what we're gonna do today. It's gonna be a 30 by 80 canvas. I hope it's gonna be as beautiful as the other ones. And this video is sponsored by Skillshare. Skillshare is an e-learning platform by creatives for creatives. I use them quite a lot. I followed recently classes about editing, storytelling, inks, and this time I was thinking to dive back into calligraphy to make those beautiful hand-drawn cards for my wedding that's coming up after COVID. But I'm creating a mood board and I would love to create those myself. And why do I love the classes so much on Skillshare? It's because most of their classes are about an hour and I can do them during the day and get all the information I want out of there. If you're interested as well, in the description I have a link for you, and the first 1,000 people that click that link will get a free premium access to Skillshare. So go ahead and check it out. I'm gonna start painting here and yeah, hope it's gonna be beautiful. All right guys, so this is gonna be the big version of the other two. Can't wait to get started. I do have the same colors and I'm just going for it. So let's start with the black here. It's splattering everywhere. I will do the sides. Hope it covers very well, because I'm using oxide black and that's an opaque color, so it must cover perfect. Okay, so the black base is on and I don't have a lot of color from every color because I just made it for the other two. So this is the last of my silver. I think I'll pour here just a little bit more black. And I go with this graphite color. Okay, let's go with some gold. Some here too. Then we have the copper. Some white. Okay, should be enough, I guess. I'm saying should be enough and then I'm still, you know, pouring color. It's always that I say, you know, I'm done. This painting is finished and then I'm still blowing, you know, it's story of what I do. Okay, I don't know if it will cover fully, so that's why. All right, yeah, must be enough. So I will blow this black over these colors. So gorgeous this lacing, right? Oh, wow. It's even more than in the small ones I did. Like last time, I don't even wanna blow this out. You know, it would be cool if this was one part and the same thing was here. I might do that. Yeah, I'm gonna do that next time. this is cool. But now, yeah, it needs to be blown out. And also that was my idea, so I'm gonna do that. But man, this lacing. Yeah, that's beautiful. I do like this and here, all those gold cells. Yeah, very cool. Here's too much color. I know this will, you know, sink in this way, so I need to take some out of there. You see, so much paint. Okay, it's so cool. I definitely need to cover the sides. This part. I'll do that. I'm just taking the black from here. And I'll go like this. Try to get it lined up a bit. Since I'm using so much paint, I need to stay here for a while to see if it doesn't move that much. You see how easy it blows out? There's so much paint. I don't like that copper that much, to be honest. Maybe I can break it up with the torch a little bit. Yeah. Okay. That's cool. There's some there. All right, I will leave that. Yeah, I definitely feel like I need to blow from here again because this definitely is moving. Okay, so I guess I'll blow from here towards here. Here goes nothing. More color is gone. I think some metallics will pop up there as well. I can help it just a bit with the torch. But I think there's not too much paint now here. I think it's kind of cool there, white clutter. So much cells and lacy. Okay, I'm done here. I am definitely done. I'm gonna give you a close-up. The paintings that I'm doing, they're so chaotic now. And that's why I love that there's then a lot of negative space as well. See there with those two. It's the same style. But look at these details. Here it's fun because the silver and then the gold made the cells. So cool. Here's that white. Oh, it does give a lot of contrast. Super cool. I think this would be the way, or yeah, might even be like this. We can't see it very well like that, but yes. Well, I really hope this dries well and there's not too much paint still. Some touches of copper. Well, you see it all, don't you? Okay, guys, well, thank you so much for watching. If you have some ideas for me to do, let me know. I would love to hear that. And also what you think of this, of course. Okay, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.